slow down. We're going to lose these people at the back. Oh, good Lord. Now, how many women sites did you manage to move on, young man?
In what?
Oh, did you not fill in the form? You
oh,
should
no.
watch where you're going.
Oh, yeah.
It's something you learn as you get older. Always watch
oh,
where you're
yeah.
going. Yes. You didn't fill in a form. Oh, good Lord. So tell me, how many women scientists could you name?
Would you like four? I don't know off the top of my head.
But that's the important bit.
Yeah.
You've got to be able to name them off the top of your head. You can't think of one, can you? I'll give you a little
oh,
clue.
Yeah.
I'll give you a little clue. I'm one.
Okay, then you. Oh,
And you know what my name is?
No.
Miriam Rothschild.
Miriam Rothschild?
So there you are, you see. I'm an entomologist. I study fleas. I'm terribly, terribly, terribly interested in fleas. Do you like fleas?
I've often encountered them, yes.
Yes, yes, all right, yes, I see that. Yes. Oh, oh, my goodness, yes, it's a very interesting one just there. Just have a look. Hold on. Yes. Oh, look. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Malacops are right here. Yes.
Mark!
I'll just let him go. There we go. Yes, could you open up, my man? That's my lovely. This is Train Park, everyone. Do come in. Off we go. Turn to the right as you go in. That's it. Now, I'm going to introduce you to my flea, if I can find her. She's quite an extraordinary flea. Yes, come over here. Yes, come over here. Either side of the tree would be fine. Yes, she's over here. Oh, now, very quietly. Just very quietly, because we don't want to frighten her. Yes, so just very quietly. You can spread out here. You can see. There we go. That's lovely. Just spread out. Yes. Now, there was someone here who had... Oh, yes. Oh yes. Oh look. Oh, got her. Order Cyphonactera. And it's extra parasitic on warm blooded. Yes, vertebrates. Small witness, laterally compressed insects. Eyes pressed for lacking. Larvae. Pupae with appendages free, enclosed in cocoons. Now, what do we think this is? Here we go. Pulicoidea?
Yeah,
No. Malacopsaloidea?
I'm guessing not.
No. Ceratophyloidea?
Yes.
It's a vermipsilidae, of course. A sprig of tobacco with a spring. They're sweet, aren't they? It's not everyone who loves a flea, but I do. The eggs, pearly white, relatively soft, smooth, but under high-powered magnification, the surface is pitted. And then the flea larvae rips up the eggshell with spines situated on the front of its head. Swarms in thousands! Swarms in thousands! Cocoons of pure silk! Cocoons of pure soft silk. Then lies dormant, waiting. Then bursts out. The vibration caused by a footfall may be sufficient. Then burst out in a split second, bristles and spines close to the body, genome comb, from the comb, grappling arms on its feet. When I was six, my father, well, he let me collect fleas from a mouse in Transylvania. He always made me feel useful. God make me a good little girl. A shining example of told me I had a soul. We are like the chrysalis asleep, dreaming, dreaming of its wings, shining wings sent on my fingers. Smetana a papillon mariposa. When I was five, my father gave me a butterfly net, exquisite, desirable trophies and approbation, possession. Butterfliga, smetana a papillon mariposa, bashkasakiet. Introduce you to Ring Park. Let me introduce you to Uncle Walter, Kleptomania, Lepidoptera. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Thank you very, very much indeed, Uncle Walter. Before your eyes, the unfolding and presentation of our whole order. Yes. Oh, yes. Scientists. Systematists, morphologists, geneticists, ecologists, chemists, and students of evolution. Oh, our outlook broadens. The penny drops. The mind takes. Is a republic where everyone can do as he likes. Pursuit, the chase, catching sunbeams, fleeting secrets, summer grasses, scientific discovery. ga, green nets, pill boxes. Ga, ga, green nets, pill boxes, field glasses. What are we after? What are we really after? Their drums and their trumpets, coins and their cockle shells, drums and their trumpets, fleas and their butterflies. The etymological squeeze of a thorax, the specimen pinned, set, beautiful, oppressive. Lord Rothschild smashed his butterflies on a systematist's wheel. Angelic butterflies smashed, smashed on a systematist's wheel. According to function in the world of men. Now, this makes shopping easier than if they were classified by, colour. Yes, good idea. Yes, colour. Where you would find roses, fire engines, tomatoes, who's who, sealing wax, and flannel petticoats all in the same department. Petticoat was garden. Come a walk in the starched white dress, tortoiseshell water garden. Tortoiseshell slides, blue ribbons. God make me a good little girl. Ambitious borders like a beautiful cup in a beautiful saucer. Marvelous. Then one day, my father went into the bathroom and knocked the door. A perfect end. Herbaceous borders like a beautiful cup in a beautiful saucer. Anybody live here? When my father died, I simultaneously decided I no longer wanted to collect butterflies. Maxillary lacinia sword-like blades. Four rows of upper slightly projecting teeth, epipharynx, rapier blade, labium, labial pulps, head drawn down, front legs tucked back, 800 spines inside of the crop of the proventric oros, crushing the blood corpuscles of voracious feet of blood, 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 blood. Dangerous beverage. Like alcohol, it conveys immediate advantages. Once hooked, in the case of parasitism, the sins of the parents are visited upon their children even unto the millionth generation or more. A person's life is shaped long before they are born. Children swim in the gutter, creep in the filth, hatch out innumerable as vermin swarm in their thousands. Judengasser, Rottenshield! Judengasser, Rottenshield! A structureless, parasitical something or other. Bleeding, sweating, bleeding, sweating profits from the public. Lord Rothschild, we don't serve Jews here. Two curious facts. Living animals in large numbers are to some extent unattractive, repulsive. Butterflies don't live in the ghetto. Subconscious pitfalls, licensed sadism. Subconscious pitfalls, licensed sadism. Totemism lapses, rationalization, until man extends his circle of compassion to every living creature. He shall not find sweet, aren't they? It's not everyone who loves a flea, but I do. And oh, the jump! Oh, the jump! 30,000 times! 30,000 times without stopping. 20 times the acceleration of the moon rocket entering our atmosphere. The jump from the knee. I cut 6,000 sections to work out muscles of the jump. And then, triumphant, I rode into Oxford in a carriage, not drawn by Venus's doves. Triumphant, I rode into Oxford in a carriage, not drawn by Juno's peacocks or Alexander's griffins, but by 60-odd species of avian parasite staring at the backside of a flea. My father was a flea man, and I became a flea girl. 50 years of looking down a brass tube. The Rothschild Collection of Fleas, volumes 1 to 6, a world authority. Thrilled, thrilled, captivated, thrilled, thrilled, hooked on the microscope, thrilled, thrilled, thrilled. Life can never be long enough. Oh, goodness, no. I'm totally uneducated, you know. My father had no ambitions for me. No, no one had any intellectual ambitions for me. Anyway, the types of tests devised by the appropriate authorities in Britain today assess the size of a child's bottom rather than its head. Bees, planted of rows of broad beans, avenues of cherry trees. And then, old age. You know, people ask, surely no one can live here. Well, I reply, one day the penny dropped. I realized wildflowers, yes, drained bulldozed, weed killed, fertilized, out. Who wants to live in a countryside reminiscent of a snooker table? The conquest of nature is over. Welcome to Liberty Hall. Do what you like. Penny dropped, the chrysalis cracked open, shining, shining wings, and one emerges wild, wild, wild flower gardener, grass, grass. Wild. All I want until man extends his circle of compassion. Poppies, cornflowers, blue flax, crowding, cascading, cornflowers and quaking grass, scramble and blurring, lilac, wisteria. here, climbing, clambering, old man's beard, quince, plum trees, cover and jumble, all I want. Grass snakes, blue butterflies, meadows edge forward, lacquered with buttercups, crushes of flowers, flycatcher, blackbird mice, sharing the ivy, buddly a broom scramble, nightingale singing, all I want, all I want.
Minerva Scientifica.